My parents got divorced when I was two. Then there was a custody battle. My mom lost, so I had to go live with her. That's true. Can't make that up. You ever hear people say that? They tell you some story and they go, you can't make that up. It's like, you know what? You can. It's called telling a lie. People do that all the time. They devoted a whole section in the library to people that just made that up. Fiction is what we call that. A lot of people don't get that joke, you know what I mean? Not a lot of readers out there. I'm one of them. I don't like to read books. I don't like reading. I'll tell you why I don't like to read. When I was a little kid, there was this TV show called Reading Rainbow. You guys remember that show? Yeah. Had a host on there, a guy named LeVar Burton, trying to get everybody to read books all the time. Then he showed up on Star Trek, blind. That's what reading does to you. That's why I don't get into them. Can't make that up. Can't make that up. All right, thank you. Yeah, I grew up in Alabama. I grew up in a trailer park, and I'm not sure why they call it a park. You know what I mean? When I hear the word park, I think of fun. Like an amusement park, theme park, water park. That's a good time. We didn't have any water slides in the trailer park, you know? We had like an occasional slip and slide, or like an old tarp with some Dawn dish detergent. Type of slip and slide, you jump down, jump up with motor oil on you. We put our slip and slide over a tree root one time, because we was going to jump it. And that's not how that works at all. I hit that tree root, I just got up and got a job. I was like, I am done playing out here. Medical bills now. Chest all skin up, got broke ribs. It's like getting hit in the chest with a stick and then dragging it down. Hurts, that's what I'm saying, it hurts. The thing that was the most fun for me about living in a trailer park was tornadoes. Because I got to leave. You know what I mean? Got to go to a real house with a family and bricks. I love going to a real house. I'd be like, man, look at all these bricks in here. Only time I ever seen a brick's when it came through my window with a note on it said, cut your grass. That's how they do it in the Mobile Homeowners Association. Can't just make a phone call. Not everybody's got a phone in there. Got to send a message. Get that grass cut. Get it cut.